Yeah, we reveal the word. Crumb, Bilderberg. Know what I mean? We still on the curb. My name's the killer priest, the Iron Sheik. King Zohar. Wu-Tang.
In recent news, 22 veterans commit suicide every day.
Now, I have been told that the building behind me is full of women, mainly missing some pronounced as runaways. It's also full of missing weapons and explosives.
I think the biggest problem, other than Trump, is that you can go to Walmart and buy an AR-15. I mean, there's no reason for people to be able to own an assault rifle. Like, what are you going to use that for? They should be banned.
On the onslaught, combat killers that pop shots from hot glocks to peel your top off like chop shops. I know real men whose real names are revealed rarely. American war machines, Navy SEALs with concealed carries. Move in silence, not a whisper, don't even mumble. Malnourished militias in Cambodian jungles, smoking opium, puddles of mud, soaking the rubble. Nowhere to run unless you're running coke in the bundle. Get ready for hard times when targets align. 10 and 11 year olds holding machetes and carbines. You'll get carved up, your horror. Your guts put you in the bathtub till the blood clots, then solder the cuts. If it ain't selling drugs, it's propeller planes full of rocket propelled grenades or smuggling elephant tusks. Like a soldier guarding poppy fields, standing in the darkness, smoking Cuban cigars in the Kandahar province. Motherfucking black market.
Mass shootings, antipsychotics, veterans. The VA just continues to pump them full of medication.
Why do you feel so strongly about having the wall built?
Are you really gonna go hunt?
Kill a priest, I ain't shit.
It's VA to blame.
Yo, it's black markets, it's gas sparking, crack charges. Attack the squadron, smack the sergeant. Heart full of Fat Larson. Grotesque protest with marching. FBI set up the targets like rats to garbage, other cats watching. Computer chips, scanning our wrists. 666, banana clips, crucifix, Judas kiss, hammer spits, bloods and grips, six in a kick, mothership over the government, judgment. Illuminati is used the Nazis. Anunnaki's used the human bodies, probably. Who's godly? Who's the demon? I go from daydreaming to waking up screaming, throwing in the region of the heathens.
Strong evidence showing